Thanks for joining us. It is Tuesday, October 1st, 2024, as we get right over on CGTN. This is what the flag raising ceremony at Tiananmen Square in Beijing to celebrating the 75th anniversary of PRC. PRC, which stands for People's Republic of China. Here's what a quick article. A flag raising ceremony to celebrate the 75th anniversary of the founding of the People's Republic of China was held at the Tiananmen Square in Beijing on Tuesday. The Guard of Honor of the Chinese People's Liberation Army escorted the national flag to the square, while the military band played the national anthem. As we get to slide down, many people from across China gather at the square to watch the ceremony. The Tiananmen Square witnesses the raising of the first PRC national flag on October 1st, 1949, marking a great new start for the Chinese people. And that's all we got here. We're just going to put this link into the description box below if you want to check this out here on CGTN. What do you interested about the flag raising ceremony at the 75th anniversary of PRC in Tiananmen Square?